For Minerva Hernandez, an English teacher in the suburbs of Caracas, morning coffee is a must. And with her refrigerator nearly empty, no milk, coffee, or sugar on hand, she sets out for the capital with a shopping list.
Okay, so this is the beginning of my day. I have to get to work in the middle of the day, and I have to find basic products like coffee, milk, and sugar so I can have my café con leche in the morning. So let's see how I do.
It takes 90 minutes for her to travel into the city. First stop, a small bakery.
¿Cuánto está el café con leche?
Where she orders a café con leche, or coffee with milk, a daily ritual for many Venezuelans. Her cost, 40 bolivars, or about $6. After a quick cup, Minerva still needs to bring some home for her mother and sister. She heads to another café, but the man behind the counter tells her they have no coffee, sugar, or milk for sale.
Una preguntita, ¿tienes café?
So she heads to a supermarket where there's a long line just to get inside.
Every morning when I get to a supermarket or to any establishment that they sell food, there's a line from 6 in the morning or even earlier.
Shoppers say they've been waiting several hours. No one's sure if the supermarket has any coffee. On to another supermarket, and this time, better news.
Hay leche. ¿No queda leche?
Leche líquida.
Líquida, sí? Ah, sí hay. Gracias.
An employee tells her they have milk. Our camera is not allowed in the store, but Minerva heads inside. She returns, shopping bags in hand, after some success. Minerva was able to buy 4 liters of milk at 64 bolivars each. That's more than $40 total. But she still needs more, so it's on to another supermarket.
This is my fourth establishment that I have visited, and I have only achieved to manage to get milk, but neither sugar nor coffee.
It's now noon, and Minerva has to be at work soon. At this store, she runs into several co-workers who've come to shop on their lunch hour. She's told there's coffee and sugar inside, but there's also a long line.
And it's really, really big, like 200 people, 100 people, something like that. And I don't have time to do that line.
So after more than 4 hours of searching, Minerva has to put her shopping on hold and take the bus to work.
Tenga.
When you can't find what you need at the market, many Venezuelans turn to friends and family. So after work, Minerva swaps some milk and laundry soap for the coffee and sugar she's been looking for. Now finally, she'll be able to make her own café con leche in the morning. Shasta Darlington, CNN.